What up, guys? It's Marty, and today on the daily vlog. So guys, as you probably know, I didn't post the daily vlog yesterday. You know what the reason for that was? So I done locked my keys in the truck. So I had to walk home last night after working 10 hours, you know, because they needed help in the grocery department. So I helped them out, and then I get out to my truck, and I was like, son of a gun. You know, my keys, they were sitting right there on the driver's seat. So I'm like, what the hell? You know, so I had to walk home, and then Pops, he just gave me a ride to the store, and I got my trucks, so now I'm driving home. So today, there ain't gonna be no walk on the beach, you know, cause I'm tired, you know, cause working 10 hours and walking home, you know. Anyway, guys, so I guess I'll come back to all of you. But guys, before I leave you for a little bit, did you guys hear about 50 Cent? So man, 50 Cent, I guess there's this big old list about the taxes. Like there's 62% taxes in like California, 50 some percent taxes in New York, you know, 50 some percent taxes in New Jersey, you know, all in these big Democrat run states, they're just like high taxes, and that's why all these people are leaving. So 50 Cent, he said, hey man, I don't know about all you guys, he goes, but I'm voting for Trump. He's like, 62% taxes, that ain't happening for me. It ain't happening for me, you know. And then these guys on TV last night, they were saying, hey man, 50 Cent, he knows what he's talking about. Him, Ice Cube, Kanye West, you know, Kardashians, you know, they all know what's up. You know, they don't want to pay high taxes. And they go, look at all these YouTubers. You know, all these YouTubers are leaving too, you know. And then they're like, hey man, I guess 50 Cent, this doesn't want to end up becoming 20 Cent. Anyway, guys, I'll come back to all of you when I'm ready to go to work. All right, guys, so now I'm on my way to work. So anyway, guys, man, this day, I guess, keeps getting worse for me. So you know how I was telling you, last night I had to walk home from work because, you know, locked my keys in the truck and everything. But you know, Popsy always has a spare, so you know, got to the truck and everything. But guys. So I looked at my schedule, and you know how I told you how they didn't give me this Sunday off and everything. So I put in for some vacation time so I could go up to the hood and see some buddies, because I guess they're gonna have like a firework display there for the New Year's Eve and everything. And I looked into that, and they denied the whole first week of vacation, you know, because I requested 2 weeks off. You know, I requested, I believe it was like the 29th of December through like the 6th of January. And they denied the whole first thing of December. And then like partial of the January, like the second week, they approved. But you know, who wants to go up and, because if you're trying to go on vacation for New Year's Eve, you know, that's what you'd be trying to do. But you know, you ain't trying to go on vacation on the 6th of July, or I mean January. So I don't know about this job, guys. These people, they keep pissing me off and everything, you know. I think it's a whole like power struggle or whatever, like oh, you think you're in control, but nope, you ain't in control at all. And anyway, guys, yeah, I'm just keeps on trying to build the channel and everything, you know. I'd like to get me some sponsors, so then, you know, I could get some income coming in, you know, because, you know, I'm still looking for some sponsors, you know. If anyone knows any sponsors that could help me out, you know, that'd be nice and everything. But you know, it is what it is, guys. If anybody would like to send me anything, you know, I got a P.O. box. It's 1221 Newport, Oregon, 97365. You know, feel free if you want to, and I'll review it. You know, I got some tasty cakes from the store last night, so I'm going to review that. You know, I've never had these tasty cakes before, so that'll be interesting. And yeah, so we'll see how the rest of the day happens, you know, because, you know, like I said, I'm driving to work right now, and, you know, we'll see. Anyway, guys, I'll come back to all of you on lunch break. All right, guys. So now I'm back here, and it's my lunch break. So guys. Guess what's been happening? So you know how I told you earlier how my vacation request got declined? So I went to my boss, and I was like, hey, what's up with this, dude? And he's like, oh, man, I'll look into it. He's like, don't worry. You got plenty of time till then. So, you know, he said he's going to look into it. And then I was like, man, maybe I should talk to the head boss about this. You know, the head honcho. But, you know, I never see that guy. I saw the assistant honcho today. And, you know, he's asking me about his Cowboys. And I was like, man, they're falling apart, you know, but I didn't bring it up to him, you know, maybe I should, but, you know, in time, you know, if it doesn't get resolved, you know, I will, but, you know, I still got till the last week of December, you know, after Christmas, you know, like the 29th or whatever. Anyway, guys, so then, this guy I'm working with, I don't know, guys. So, this guy, he takes his lunch, and then, he says to me, all right, I'll be right back. And I'm like, you just gone on your lunch, and now what are you doing? You know? And then, I don't know, I guess it makes me look bad too, because on the sheet or whatever, the boss wrote, horrible clothes, you know, so-and-so and me. And I'm like, man, this makes me look bad and everything. So, I don't know about this, guys, you know. No respect over here, you know. I'm like Roger Dangerfield and everything. So, anyway, guys. You know, oh, also, so I guess people really care about me because, you know how I told you how I locked the keys in the truck last night and the truck was left at work overnight. So people were all like, hey, what happened to Marty? He worked last night and his truck's still here. Like, he ain't around. What happened to him? And, you know, old Dark Chocolate was like, I don't know what happened to him. He's probably all right, you know, and everything. And then my boss was like, hey, you get some action last night? And I was like, nah, lock the keys in the truck. And he's like, ah, well, I had high hopes for you, buddy. And I was like, well, yeah. So anyway, guys, that's just the end of the daily vlog for today. You know, what is it? Tuesday, you know? Anyway, just make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you know, take care of yourself. Be kind to one another, you know, keep spreading those good vibes only, you know, make sure you smash the like button, you know, hit the bell for the notifications, and yeah, just be kind to one another. All right, guys, Marty out. Boop.